Perfect.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy JJ. We're back again on the video. We locked out right now, but we got this TBL tryout for the Fairbrook Stingers. You already know, bro. It's just, I'm excited, bro. I ain't got nothing else to say, bro. Like, just stay tuned, bro. Just stay tuned. Yeah. For real.
I say just let JJ in the camera. Have you guys been here before?
No, ma'am.
I have not.
Okay, when y'all finished, we're going to take y'all on the tour, but they're in the back gym, in the back. Go through them brown doors.
There's another gym?
Yeah.
Yo. I might tell the homies to pull up here for the run, bro.
Yeah, shit.
Nah, that's crazy. Wow. You said something about the back gym. Like, what? You know how many AAU games could be here, bro? And they got the little goals for the kid. Wow. And they got volleyball. This is crazy. I don't mind doing this for the rest of my life. I'm excited about shit like this. Yo. Hey, bro. I ain't never seen
no
shit like this in my life.
I can
pizza.
You already know what I'm saying,
hey, baby. Hey, anytime we want it.
Have a good. Good. I get low anyway. I got one.
Two.
Two.
Are you? My leg part is dead.
Oh,
man. My
leg. Oh, you can just take your whole folder and have a seat and then bring it back to me when you're finished.
How you feel? How you feel? I know, dropping 40 every night, nigga.
Nah, I just try to make it, bro.
Yeah?
I got but a few ads, you take the last medium. You know he need a large.
He got medium?
Yeah, man, what are you doing?
Oh, shit. It's water. My fault. Oh, damn. We about to have fun, though. Like,
I'll make the best of this, bro.
I love tryouts, bro. I get to do my, just be me, bro. I don't do too much. I play defense, all that shit, so.
That's what I tell people all the time, bro.
This shit normal.
You gonna fall in place.
This shit normal, bro, so.
Everybody's not doing everything.
Don't do nothing out of ordinary. That's how you get cut. So.
Hey, what's up, fellas? So I am
Ray, the general manager of the Fayetteville Stinger. Some of y'all may know me, some of y'all may not know me, right? But a few things I wanted to talk to you guys about today. First thing is welcome. Thank you guys for coming out and spending some time with us this lovely Saturday morning. You could be anywhere else, but you chose to be here with us. Listen, there's one thing, or three things, should I say, that we stand on, right? Character, integrity, and professionalism. Let me ask you a question. By a raise of hands, how many of y'all have ever played past college? Put your hands up high. I just want to see it real quick. High. That means up here. Right? We played past college, right? What did they tell you? I don't know what they told you in college, but what they tell you in college or on the next level about professionalism is key, right? Because that can make or break you on a pro team. I'm just being real with you. So when you're sending out emails or texts or DMs or things like that, don't curse at me. I'm just keeping it 100 with you. You curse at me, I already wrote you off in my head. I don't care how good you are, I care less about that, right? Professionalism is key. Community is big for us. Today is actually the first tryout where we won't have kids from our community out here that you guys can work out after our tryout. The first one we worked out, high impact AAU team. That's a nonprofit here in Fayetteville. The second one we worked out, the varsity team at 71st Street. And this one, we just couldn't find new kids that wanted to come and work out after the tryout. If you want to make this team, you have to shine. Does that make sense? A lot of people, what I've seen in the last two, they might be ballers, they might be hoopers, they might be this, but they dim their light when they get around competition. When you get around competition, that's when you're supposed to up your light. Does that make sense? That's when you're supposed to shine the brightest. When you pull away, we don't give you a call. I'm just keeping it real with you. Everybody not gonna make this team. But if you wanna play here, you wanna play where you're from, you gotta shine. I'm just keeping it 100 with y'all. You gotta shine. A lot of bums came through our tryouts. And a lot of bums ain't get no call back. I'm just keeping it. That's just who I am. If you wanna make the Fayetteville Stingers, three things. Professional, character, and integrity. Throughout the day, I'm gonna ask you some questions. Don't take it personal. I might even ask you, what should I know about you that nobody else know about you? Give it to me real and authentic. Because if I feel that you're lying to me, chances are you're not gonna make the cut. Just keeping it 100 with y'all. Who? To my right is Coach Don. He's our assistant coach. Coach Bricky is not with us today. He had prior engagements. Coach Don will facilitate the tryout today. Give it your best. If you half-ass, excuse my French, I'm going to ask you to leave. We don't need mediocre players out here, especially during the tryout. You paid your money to be here. Show up like you paid your money to be here. 1, 2, 3.
All right. All right, everybody stay here. Stay here.
Hey, listen up. Y'all come in.
Hey, look. I'm gonna push you. I'm gonna challenge you. I'm telling you right now. I'm not talking about them. This is me. I'm gonna challenge you. I'm gonna piss you off. You understand? This is pro. This ain't ABA and stuff like this where you don't get paid. This is an opportunity for you to get paid. You understand me? So I'm gonna challenge you and see what you're really about. Work hard. When they say shine, that don't mean you gotta score every bucket. Understand basketball. Understand how to get screens, how to set screens, understand how to make the right pass, the extra pass, understand how to lock up. One thing I'm going to stress to y'all today is not only finishing on offense, but locking up. All right? Defense is everything. Defense leads to a great offense. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
I'm going to stress to y'all about protecting that, what I call the line of defense. That's paint. We locking that in. Anybody come through there and they ain't got no ball, you putting a forearm in their chest. I don't care if they got the same color on the day or not. You trying to make this team. You got it?
Wake up, guys. Hey, wake up. Three claps. Oh my God. Y'all talking about y'all want to play pro? Three claps. Yes, sir. Let's go. All right. I need a line right here and a line right here.
Over. Inside. Inside.
Down this line right here. We're going to get to the baseline on that end. Defensive line to the black corner. Back pedal here. Let's go. Ready? Go. Right now. Let's go.
Hey! Yeah, go! Come on! Stop! Hey, come on! We good! Hey, come on!
So we close out, we move our feet. Hey, wake up, guys! This ain't no bullcrap.
Let's go! Get it sharp!
Let's go, guys! Let's go! Soften! Let's go!
Hey, come on!
Hey, Titus, stay down!
We good! Hey, come on!
I got more. I got more. I got more.
ask the one, but y'all tell me y'all slid y'all hardest. Collectively. My man. Hey, I was weak on that last one, guys. You want accountability? Or do you want me to just say, okay, guys, we're good?
Accountability.
Come on, man. Hey, go hard. Slide hard.
It's on you.
Here we go, Titus. Let's go.
Stop. Hold on. Stay down. Hey, bro. We slide. We got slide.
Let's go, Jay. Hey, let's start the line right here, Titus. Let's
farm down. Free
throw line extended. We can start the line here. Go for it.
Hey, I got you.
Get out. How many need? How much we need, coach?
20. We have three right now.
Three.
I'm out.
Four.
I'm out.
Five. Right here, mom. Here you go. Come on, Titus. Here you go, Debo. Five. Here you go. Nine. Here you go. We good. Find right here. Let's go, Mike. Ten. Here you go, Debo. Ball. In there. Ah, we good. Slow down, Mike. Yes, sir. Let's go.
Good. Hey.
That right here, bro. This shit killing me. You ready?
Alright. We're gonna start off. Let's get a regular regular layup lines. Here we go now. Quickly grab the ball, get out, next person go. You got it? 20
next,
here we go! Go! Got
your board.
We out.
Hurry up. Here you go. That's good. Four. Hey, go. Bust that bitch.
If y'all know golf, this is your mother. This is your duo. The next time we run. All right, get it.
Bang out. There you go. Lay up, Mike. I'm gone. Let's go. Seven. Let's go. Finish it. Eight. 12. 13. Let's go. Finish.
14.
15. Let's go.
Down
time is your point. Time, let's go. Let's go.
Push your weight. My fault, bro. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go, top.
Let's go.
Three.
Make them left.
Four. Going to the red, bro.
Five.
You gonna come? You gonna go?
Yeah. Ball tight, ball tight.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Here you go. Yeah,
yeah.
I got
four. Two. Hey, come on.
Let's go. We still cutting right here? Are we still cutting right here?
Yeah, you made the layup. I'm following you.
Hey, ball. Call for it.
Hey, Ale, now come here.
Here you go, Nori. Ah, dude.
Yes, sir. Good leg.
Good job, D-Bone.
We out middle.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Hey, give me the same 3 lines we just had right there, okay? I need that follow-up. All right, listen. Same thing. So the person in the middle, why not for me, Alex? Make sure y'all in the corner. Why not? So you in the middle, right, Sean? You go pass the ball back and forth. All right? That's
what we pass
it back
and forth.
Finish, Cody. Finish, Cody.
I got Reed. Ah. Get out
of here. Did I go the wrong way?
Yeah,
I went the wrong way. I was just catching it past me. It was closer. Go, D-Bo. Here you go.
Back three.
Get it.
Yeah,
I got it.
I'm out. Go.
Feel good.
Get out, go.
Yeah, everybody turn though.
11! Let's go! 13!
Bang out!
Here you go. Hey, coach, wrong side. Catch it. Finish. Follow it, follow it. Get it out, get it out. Go, go, get it out. You got a split. Let's go. Let's go.
Two.
Two. Let's go. Let's go, Titus.
That's three.
Let's go. Let's go, Rome. Let's go, Rome.
That's four.
Let's go, let's go.
Yo.
Come on. Let's go, Adam. Let's go. Here you go, Nori. Here you go, Nori. Let's go. Ball, 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 ball. Here you go. Here you go. Ball. Where I go? Let's go! Yeah, 14!
Push, bro, you gotta run, you gotta run!
Finish!
Bro, come on, bro!
Let's get coffee, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
Come on!
18! We got two more! Let's go, D-ball! 18! In the middle!
Way to clean it up!
Finish, finish, finish.
That time. I think I confused y'all. When y'all get the rebound, y'all had to take it out in this drill. You just grab it and go.
Oh, okay.
So you did that. I owe y'all 10 push-ups. All right, but listen. So make sure you get it out quick, get up the floor. All right, y'all almost there. So I'll bite down. I'll get 10 push-ups. Y'all had, it was right at 20.
If he would have caught it, he would have done that.
He caught it. I stopped it before he got to half court. But y'all cut that out. Y'all wait. All right. Hey, let's get it one more time. Let's go. Finish. Hold on, Coach. Mr. Bishop, one time.
I just want to know. My man just got here, and he running harder than half the people out here.
Again, sprint.
He ain't warm up. He ain't do nothing. He got out. He came, got dressed, and jumped in, and he's more vocal, and he's running faster than half y'all out. I just want to point that out. Some of y'all been here since the beginning. Pick up the tempo, pick up the pace. Y'all get paid to be here.
Wake up. Finish on three. One, two, three.
Finish.
Let's go.
One. Two.
I'm out.
Five. Six.
Get out, get out.
Hey, step up, bro. Step up.
Let's go.
See me in this way.
I gotta run.
There you go.
I gotta run.
Let's go, Rome. Let's go, Rome. Let's go, Rome. Let's go, Rome. Lay up. This slow as shit.
Let's go.
Come on,
y'all. Hey.
Come on.
Detail, guys. Pay attention to detail. We sprinted a whole lot better. Again, guys, hold each other accountable. Don't get comfortable. Do not get comfortable. Let this crap make you feel uncomfortable. That's what workouts are supposed to make you feel like. Let's go. We got to set it up. Let's go.
Here you go, bro. Get in, go. Let's go. Hey! Let's go, Alex. Here you go.
Let's go.
Hey!
Good job.
Come on, bro. Hey, you faster than that.
3 minutes.
Come on right now.
Yeah, no, that's what he does.
That's what I do.
This is what he does.
What y'all do? What y'all think?
I think this is probably like, I'm going to be real. Like I said earlier, this is probably the best talent that we had in our last 3 years.
Yeah.
You JJ Ray, right?
Yeah.
I see your work.
How y'all think everything's going like so far though? Like,
nah, I think so far out of the three, this is probably our most talented group. So I'm you know, just sitting back, taking it all in right now, and then I'm really excited for when y'all actually start playing the game because I know a lot. That's when a lot of y'all gonna come alive.
I think I can take you right now. I'm out of shape, but I think I can take you.
I'm warm now, so I don't know.
I think I can take you.
We had a break to win. We still got. I'm out of five. I'm out of shape. We had a break to win. We good now.
A little out of shape, but I think I can take you.
See, I appreciate y'all. Y'all gonna see it, bro. Get right back to the work, man.
All right, what we got? We're gonna work on some defensive stuff. Now, mind you, offense is definitely involved, but we gotta make sure we cover our defensive stuff, okay? So what we get ready to do now, I need four along the perimeter. Just give me four.
Along the perimeter. You see one right here.
Shell. Shell drill. Watch. Chess.
All right. So give me four ready to go to defense. Now listen. Y'all heard me?
I know you heard me. We got to talk.
Wingspan.
About 6'5 right here.
Yes, sir.
All right. Everybody come tight around this circle area. Not y'all. Y'all fail. Let me see that, y'all.
If I throw it to your man,
you get out here, you say ball.
Now,
there you go. Yeah. All right, you wanna make sure you got it.
All right.
All right, there's two ways we can play this, okay?
Not what you was doing was wrong, that's not wrong. What he did is he had a hand on top. Can you turn that down for me for just a second, please? So what he did is he had one arm in the passing lane. Now what he did was not wrong. Okay? It was not wrong what he did, but in this situation, what did I call this paint right here? The line of what?
The line of defense.
All right? That's what I call this paint. We don't let anybody get into our paint. Okay? So in this position right here, we want to take one step in and have maybe 1 foot inside the paint. Our ball leg up like so. Okay? So if he passed the ball here, he's going to step out. He's gonna take one and you're gonna get up under the rim. All right? Now we have to make sure that we cover our ground. Now what I like to call butt to the baseline, that way I can see ball, myself obviously, and my man. Okay? I got my hands out here, I still got my ball foot up, and I can see my man. I'm as deep as my man. If I get right here, what's the rule offensively if you can see the back of your defender's head?
Cut.
Get to the basket, right? So we're going to use that against the offense by making sure we as deep as our man. He don't see the back of my head. I'm not committed to the ball, okay? I'm committed to the floor. Understand the verbiage. I am committed to the floor. I'm not committed to the ball. If I'm looking up the floor, I can see that ball and I can see my man. You got it? All right, y'all understand that?
Yes, sir.
All right, we're not driving yet, offense.
Hey,
I got help.
Talk to me. Yeah.
I got help.
Good job, good job, good job, good job. Talk to me, Kofi. Talk to me, Mike. Talk to me, Mike.
We good, we good.
There you go, there you go.
Hands up, big man, big man. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Get out there, get out there, get out there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Hey, let's go. I get corner, I get corner.
I got top.
I got corner.
I got top.
Get there.
I got help. I got ball. We good. Get outside. I got help.
Keep checking your team points.
Hey, I'm a free agent over here.
Here we go.
Get out of there, you good? Get out of there. Skip. Good job.
Five, four, three, yeah. Two.
Yeah. I got help. We got help. We good. Yeah. Squeeze. Hey. Yeah. Oh. Got in that paint. Ah. I'm back.
Hey, watch this. I got two.
Yeah. I'm good.
Use it. Hey, I'm here. Hold up, big man.
Mike.
You gotta get out there. I got to help.
Not now. Oh, shit. I got you. I'm out. We good. Talk to me. You good. I got outside.
I'm in
there. You good.
You good.
You good. You
good.
Mike.
I'm in middle.
Stay.
Go to work. That's easy. Not down.
Here we go. Hey.
Come back. Get back.
Keep playing.
Yeah, everybody tired, bro. Hey, ain't nobody got no legs.
We're gonna run you over.
Get back. Damn. By yourself.
I'm ball.
By yourself, bro.
You good? I got you.
Shot!
Damn. Stop ball! Oh, rebound. Good block. Sub ball! Talk to him!
Rebound!
Oh! Good job, man. Cash. Hell no. I guess the drill work on defense. We about to pick teams and run the five in the scrimmage. It's the fun part right here, man. That's when who can hoop really hoop. Best part of the trial right here. Got to turn up. Really, I'm gonna turn up on defense. I'm not really caring about scoring right now. Just passing the ball, making shots. Feed my teammates, play defense. That's how you make a team right there. So. I see y'all on the 5v5, bro. Let's get it. I like that. I want to stop y'all. There's nothing right here. Mm-hmm.
Hey,
mm-hmm.
Brett, hey, Mr. Fish, what is it? No.
You. Titus. Did I do that right? Actually, that's right. And then, granted, I'm just looking. Just don't take this person. Please don't.
He picked me last.
See, I don't care.
Titus and Mike. Yep.
Hey, don't give me him. I don't want him.
Okay. And then.
Freelancing, okay? Let's set screens, let's talk to each other, let's guard, alright? Force each other, like talk to each other, motivate each other, push each other. If they scoring on y'all, talk to your teammate and tell them to guard their man. Alright? Huh? Hold each other accountable, absolutely.
You got it.
Score!
This way, this way. This way, this way.
Back down, everyone. Right, go. Stay there, man. Work on him. Work with him. I'm good.
Hey, yo, come on. Hey, Mike. No,
oh, yeah, we good.
No, no, no. Get that out. Get that out.
Stay up top.
Here you go.
Knock down.
Shot, Troy.
We down.
Third ball.
Third
ball. You good? I got out, I got out.
Left,
hey, caught up, caught up.
Hey, good jam, go back.
How about I got help?
Hey.
Let's go.
Hey. I got two.
Hey. What up?
Are you good?
Hey, use it. I'm trying to look.
Head up. Oh,
yeah.
Head up.
Oh.
Nice pass. That's all. Get in there. Hands up. No.
All right, short.
And 1, 2, 1.
Good follow, Sean.
2, 1. You got 2 on this side, 1 on this side.
Who got ball? Hey. Rebound.
Go ahead.
Finish it.
Oh my God. Go.
Somebody cut. Come on.
Hey.
3-2.
Hey,
3-2.
Hey, 2, 3's a 2's, 2's a 1.
So we got 3.
3-2.
Come on, one stop, White. Put a hand up.
I got
White. Right. Hand up, Mom.
Use it.
Pick right. Pick right. There you go. Hands up. Don't foul. We did.
That's a bucket.
Yeah, there you go. Hey.
You good? Get back. You good?
Yeah.
Hey, stop on. I got yours.
Hey, come on. That's 3.
I got 17.
Hey.
There you go.
Cool. Fight us, Sean.
One more screen. We help. Hands up.
Hey, up top.
Here we go.
4-2 on this side. Hands up.
Hey, space it out. Bread and shoot, Sean.
Good.
Not now, Alex. He's cherry picking.
Go, ball, look back.
I got ball.
Who got ball?
Bop. Hey. I'm back.
We good. Shot. That's a good defense.
We got ball. Good
job.
5-3.
Come on, ball.
I got help. Come
out, y'all. Here we go.
Yeah, Bert.
Go.
Box.
Watch out. Get you one. There you go. Finish that.
Good.
I got ball. Talk to me.
Come on.
Talk to me.
Pop out. Take it.
There you go, boy.
Good.
Get one.
Good work.
Nine three right here. Come on.
One stop.
Yo.
One stop.
Hey. Come
here. One stop. One stop, D. One stop.
Ah.
I know.
Get you one.
Come on.
Hey.
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 good shape.
We good. Feed him. Come here, Sean.
I'm by myself.
There you go.
Hey, watch that backside. Yeah, go down. I'm coming to you.
Talk to me.
Get deep. I got your help. Leave me. Oh, shit. Hey, Bert.
Get in the middle.
Right.
Hey. You good. By yourself, Alex. All the way. I'm back.
Hey, back out.
To the ball, get back, Alex. I got two. Stop on, Alex. You good? You by yourself? Are you right?
Right.
Hey, shot.
Back, Mike.
Hey,
damn.
1 minute.
There. Warm ball. In the lane. Yep. In the lane.
I'm coming.
I got two.
Cover. Chuck.
Good job, boy.
11-6. 30 seconds.
We good. Hey, just stop in the middle of the court. Coming off. You good?
Talk to me.
Hey, go down, Dan. Go flat.
Hey, push him down, right?
No type of people. We good. If he gonna give me this, I'm.
One more. Shoot in.
Finish it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You good? Just play defense, bro. We ain't playing on defense that time, at all. We good though. Watch that second game, bro. We about to turn up right here. I don't like that. You open now.
Stay right here.
Yeah.
Tough.
Oh my God. Nobody on Titus' team can guard you. Nobody on Titus' team can guard you. So when you get that bitch attacked, bro, I think that's what they want to see from you anyway. Get buckets, bro. I'm a feed you. I'm playing defense for you, so I don't care. That's tough. Was it tied up?
I think so.
I think they up by one.
Oh yeah, throw that down. That's too easy. Give me that. And one.
Yeah, I'm undefeated.
Oh, we can't be using fitness connection as clout. Hold up. We can't be using fitness connection as clout now. Cause I got a good record of fitness too. We can't be using fitness connection as our little.
Not bad.
I think each team got two subs, so just let them come in, you know what I'm saying, work your sub, work your offense as much as you can. I know you're going to freelance, that's all right, but let's try to look, you know, look like we work on something, okay? Talk to each other, have some fun, be explosive, let's finish the thing out with a bang. Y'all got it? Let's go. Hard work, 1, 2, 3.
Hard work. On the game, though.
Amen.
You might be up. Talk to him.
Let's go.
Talk to him, son.
Work. Be patient. Be patient. Good shot.
Look up. Finish, Alex. Voter.
Rebound.
Good tip, boy.
We got to get back.
Go. Talk to him. Oh yeah. Let's go, Sean. Finish that, Sean. Tell Tom. Are you tired? You good? Good save, Alex. Talk to him. Not now.
Stop that early in the river.
Get back! Get
good
back.
Boy, boy!
Get back!
Let's go, Sean.
Get back!
Oh, yeah, on his head.
Oh, you missed it. Good leg.
Good finish.
We're even now.
Talk to him.
That's that three-man weed drill.
Go get it, Sean. Go get it. Go.
Ah. That lob is that three-man weed drill we did.
Yeah, yeah. He missed it, too.
No, right?
Swing, swing, swing. Box. Good shot.
Back up, Chase.
Take your time. You good. Come on, 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 come on Talk to him, Sean. Talk to him, Sean. Help out, help out. Hey, get aggressive, get aggressive. Get back, get back, get back! Get back! Talk to him! Rebound, rebound! Good fight. Oh yeah, keep fighting, get up. Good. Take it out. Take it out. Take it out.
Dude, go corner.
One.
One.
Come on. It's a shot. It's a shot, boy.
Watch it back.
Talk to me. Dead. You good?
Straight.
I got help. I'm good. Shot, boy. Yeah, I know. All the way. Use it. Go to work. Good job, boy. You good? I got help, Todd. Let me help.
Yeah.
Shot.
Yours?
Let's get it for me.
Go ahead, Juice. Go ahead.
Come on. Come here.
All right.
Go back
down here.
Work. Yes, sir.
Exactly where I'm at.
Right. I got you. I got my up. Second one. Alex.
I got room.
Come on.
Go. I'm up.
Yes, sir. You're going to take your time. I got your kick. The finish, boy! Stop off! You good?
We good.
I got three. What's the cut? What's the cut? Rebound, rebound, rebound. Oh. All the way, all the way, all the way. Lay up. And one! Keep doing that, baby. Hey, put pressure on him. Put pressure on him. Put pressure on him. You good? I got your help. Bring him my way. Bring him my way. My way, my way.
What time?
Put pressure on him. Rebound. That's my boy. I got Carl Lucky.
We'll take it.
Hey, 5 seconds.
Ain't no
shoot it. Yes, sir. Come here, boy. Shit.
Ball game.
Yes, sir.
That's how you win tip, B. That's how you win tip.
Go for it, Dan.
Not down. That's a pull. Yep, good shot. Yeah, Sean. Talk to him. Talk to him. We got ball. Talk to him, Titus.
Hey, stop backing up.
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta keep moving.
Good deal.
Rebound, rebound.
I got Al.
Get yours.
Coming right. Al, get an up screen.
I got room.
Big, you got roll off that. Hey, roll off that. You gotta move with him.
You're forcing him to be a shooter.
Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Hand up.
In that.
Close out. Rebound. Good rebound, Nori.
Get the mic.
Ooh, he traveled.
Rebound. Tough.
Come on.
You good?
I got
your
back.
Oh, 2-1. Keep whooping, my boy.
That's
pass. Good shot, boy. Put pressure on him.
There you go.
Talk to him.
Hand up, dude.
Good close out. Good boy, boy.
Outlet.
Run, John, Drew.
Pass is lit. That's cash. Good rebound, boy.
That's a good shot.
Go my way.
Hey, you had to check me with that app. Put the Warmup on.
Nah, I do it on the computer.
I got you.
That's work. Hook shot. Yep, told you. Good follow. Corner. Yep. Buff fake. Floater. Yep.
I'm talking about
Oh. Yeah, I know what you mean.
We don't have bailout passes.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah.
I got two men down here. Good luck.
He's pulling.
You by yourself.
Good shit. Damn, that was telegraphed. Got it back, though. Sub on. Run with him.
Good D.
Alex. You burn yourself, Titus. You good? Right. I'm on my hook.
Stay all the way up. Stay all the way up.
You shit, boy.
See, boy.
I'm in the outside.
Hey, hey. Now.
I'm on. Help out. That's you. I'm in the outside. You good, Titus? Left coming. I'm up. We good. Talk to me. Get back. Rebound. We good. Skip. Ready? That's tough.
Oh, yeah, dude.
You got it. Hey,
it'll work. Y'all help me.
You're good.
See what you gonna do.
Rebound. Go.
I got it.
Stay here.
Feed him,
Benny. That way.
Feed him. Ball in.
What's left?
240.
Pick it up.
You go, Titus. Left. Double left. Help out. That's too easy.
I got two. You take him. Hey, what's up?
Five, four.
Come get it.
Stay up.
Not down, that's cash, told you.
Seven, four.
What's up? I got it.
You good? You're by yourself. I got your help, though. Left coming. Shot, rebound. I'm going. That's short. Not down. Yes, sir. Good shot, Sean.
Yeah, my man is great.
Brace up, Alex.
Up.
Left coming. I'm up. Talk to me. Shot.
Oh, yeah, two.
9-4.
Hey, pick up.
Tom, coach.
We got room. Three coming left. Go back to you, man. Take the ball.
If you help, I got your kick.
Hey, go.
Come here. Hey, yeah. He's open. Good shot, Sean.
We gotta step out.
Aaron Tire, coach. Clap it up.
That shit wouldn't happen on me. I would lock this shit up.
Mr. Phillips.
That's payback, boy.
I would lock this shit up.
Y'all payback.
That's it.
How y'all feel about today?
Good.
Have fun. Have a lot of fun.
A lot of wins, man.
What's something that y'all took away from today? What is something that y'all took away from today?
Intensity.
Yeah.
Being more vocal.
Yeah.
Y'all out of shape.
Yeah. All that.
Y'all tired as hell. Y'all out of shape. Y'all tired.
You don't tackle.
Oh, man. I take them out. I got one more. I got my LeBrons on today. Like Mike. Come on.
Yeah, you big chillin'. For real.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, that means 10 being the highest and 1 being the lowest, what y'all think the intensity was today? Be honest.
Six. We picked it up, though. It was slow starting out, but we picked it up.
Yeah, that's perfect. Right. So, just a little feedback. I know it's different, or it may seem the same for tryouts, but don't come into situations like these nervous. Start off slow. Y'all, do what y'all did while Hoopers. Y'all come out, y'all do what y'all do best. Y'all do more, because then you might make a fool of yourself. Just do what you do. Play your game. Because when you start, when you're coming out here, you shake, you nervous, you feel like you gotta shoot the ball to shoot. No, it's the little things that count. Everybody out here can get a bucket. At some point, everybody out here can get a bucket. Do the little things. It's the little things that matter. It's the little thing that the coaches and Ray looked at when we're selecting, you know, our players. So just keep that in mind moving forward.
No, I'm good.
Hey, real quick, guys. Again, just kind of reiterating what they were saying. We got to be intense every time we touch this floor. You know what I'm saying? If you guys didn't make today, don't get bent out of shape. There's other combines. There's also other teams. Don't take it personal, guys. We got a very small window that we got to fill. All right. It's not that we don't like you. It's not. It has nothing to do with it. It's all business. If you apply for a job and you don't get it, on to the next guy. All right. We, you know, I really like what I saw. It's a lot. It's about quite a few of y'all that I would take right now. Again, we just got that small window, and we're just gonna invite some people.
Your name and how the event went.
So my name is Ray Phillips, general manager of the Fayetteville Stingers, and I think this is actually the best tryout we had since we began our tryout circuit in August.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Fayetteville Stingers, man, new TBL team. Y'all saw the how the event went. I had a lot of fun. Shout out to everybody for this opportunity, really, because we don't get nothing really around here in the 910. Y'all got Fayetteville on there. That's 910 like all day. Like, not trying to be a part of the team. I'm glad I came out here. I'm glad I had fun, first and foremost.
Right.
It wasn't no arguments. It was straight hoops. Of course, everybody out of shape, but that's what the training camp's for.
Out of shape.
Shout out my nigga Titus, bro. What you think about today?
Man,
a lot of running, man. Got my wins up. For sure, got my wins up. Beat him all day. I'm 5-2, man. 5-2. Hard working day, man. Got the shots set, got a little run in. Win the day, man.
What was hooping, man? True point guard right here, bro.
I'm trying to, bro.
Facts. I wouldn't be surprised if you got picked up, bro.
So appreciate you.
Gonna run that shit.
Always, bro. I do everywhere, man. I do what I do everywhere.
Well, I know. So, we definitely gotta run that back.
Yeah, for sure.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, my boy. Shout out my nigga Sean. Who's it? Deshaun?
Deshaun. Yeah, Deshaun.
You played at home Tech?
Yeah, I played at Federal Tech. What was it? 2015? I was in high school.
I remember seeing you because I played at Pitt CC.
Oh, you played at Pitt?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. That was like what?
Hey, make sure you're
2017, 2018.
Yeah.
So I already know who he was. Man, this is a bucket.
Okay.
Like, how you think the event went today, my boy?
But I definitely love it, man. You know, it's definitely good to have, you know, something like this coming to our city. You know, we have so many different hoopers here, so many different people with talent, and they all trying to get looked at. So it's a good thing that we bring in a league like this to a city that really doesn't have much of anything.
Right.
So I'm saying it's always have a good one, man. It's always, you know, best to build, you know, build for our community, and you know that's what the team is trying to do. You know what I'm saying? If you're on this team, you best be ready to, you know, help the community out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I feel the same way, bro.
Yeah, I definitely appreciate
you. You was hooping, man.
I appreciate y'all, man.
Yes, sir. Y'all already know who this is. I already know. Chef Noe, bro. Shout out my boy.
Three and four today. And the fourth one we lost because I let my team down because I started cramping up. I let my team down because I wasn't in the game. We lost the other two games.
Good work, man. Homegrown, bro. Y'all know who this is, bro. Like,
what's going
on? What you think about today, man?
Today was pretty good. We got some work in. Ooh, man. Cramped up a little. Yeah.
I mean, that's what training camp's for, man. For real.
Definitely. All that working out, but I definitely prepared myself the whole summer for this. Yeah, I'm just waiting to see what happens next.
Okay.
It worked, man.
You had fun today?
Yeah, definitely had fun.
I think it's probably one of the best events I've ever been to, like, basketball-wise. Mm-hmm. Like, and it's professional, too.
Yeah.
Everybody trying to get to that bag, man.
Yeah, everybody.
You was hooping today, too, man. For real.
Yeah.
I appreciate you for the interview, man.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thanks for having me.
All that. Sir. What y'all think about? First, what's your name?
Berwin Bennett.
All right.
Five ways, man. Y'all know.
Yes, sir. What y'all think about today?
Hey, man, it was good seeing old people, you know, like bro right here. Mm-hmm. That's big bro. It was good to see, you know, bros.
Yeah, facts.
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. New coaches, mm-hmm. New people to the city. I ain't from here, but I've been here about a couple years. It was just good to reunite, I guess. Then all do something we love to do. Compete. That was the best part of my day.
Facts.
We did compete.
When I saw that list, I was like, ooh,
that's what I'm saying.
I got goosebumps.
It got better. That's what I'm saying. I got excited seeing the names I saw up there, you know what I'm saying? So it made it that much better.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Because sometimes when you hoop with people, you know you ain't playing serious. Mm-hmm. But when you got new opportunities, it's going to make you do that. But it's all love at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. What you think, my
man? Sure. Man, I think it was awesome, man. Like my man said, coming out here competing with familiar faces. You know, I've seen a lot of these guys from minor league teams, college, things like that. So it was just fun to get out here with the guys and do what we love, man.
Yeah. We all love the game, man. Man, I had hella fun. Y'all made everybody work.
You look good, man.
Yeah,
I see you be working on your game.
Yeah.
Too,
oh yeah.
So it's gonna pay off.
Yeah, how I play is I play off my teammates and I play defense.
Fact.
I was never like a get a bucket score. I was just, I find wide open, hit a shot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pick up 94.
Yeah.
But, of course.
Yeah. Good basketball gonna keep you on the court.
That's what I came here to do, man. I knew I won't go, come out here and just score every time. But I had to do it, like they say, the little things.
For sure.
That's how you make a team,
busting
man.
Out, you know,
talking.
Talking.
I feel like that's probably why I was tired. I was talking too much.
Right? Yeah, right. You know.
Hey, shout out to y'all, man. Like I appreciate y'all, man. For real.
Good luck in all your future endeavors, brother.
Appreciate you. Kenny, what you think about today, my man?
Think about today?
Yeah.
It's good. It's different. You get to be around it. I'm trying to be around this a little bit more, but it was cool meeting nice people. They look like they got a good operation kind of going on. They got a good operation going on. So I mean, it's actually kind of cool to be involved in something like that.
How you feel about the comp today?
The comp? I mean, I feel like I could have done better. I'd be cooking these niggas, but I'd be cooking them, but I played like trash.
Nah, you good.
Really, like, I know a lot of the people in here, so I know a lot of these people are actually, like, where Rome at? Rome, I know Rome actually a decent player, and so it's good comp. Like, I just feel like some people are loafing, but for the most part, like, people know their roles and stuff. It's different playing around this than it is trying to play at the park.
Yeah, facts.
Yes,
sir, man. I appreciate you, man. Nice meeting you, my boy. What you think about today? Oh, say your name, man. What you think about today?
My name is Malik London. It was straight. Good little run, you know, to the obvious happens.
Facts. Thinking about like the cops coming out here today.
It was straight, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, it's my first time running out here, so I think everybody was a little winded, but it's all good. That's part of the game.
The 100, man. I appreciate you. How your hand?
It'll be all right. Same old thing.
Get right, man.
It's
Coach Don Gardner. Yeah, that was intense. I like to see more as far as aggression and just kind of pushing each other a little bit more, but it was a great turnout. Practice was fine. I love it.
Right, I gotta ask you, cause since you're the coach,
I'm the assistant.
You're the assistant. You still the coach. I still respect.
Sir.
Same
appreciate
respect.
It.
Like you feel me?
Appreciate
how do you think personally? Like how I started and how I finished. Like how do you think I went?
You started off fine. I didn't. Towards the end, I would like to see you do more aggressively as far as offense. Defensively, I thought you was fine. I just wanted to see you be more aggressive with the ball in your hand.
All right, appreciate
my
it.
Coach, talk about the best shooter in the gym before the cramps.
Oh,
that's me. Besides you. I didn't think you got a Duke shirt on.
That would depend. I had to see it, man. I can't base it off that. I have to see.
Look at the wrist. Just look at it.
Oh, you made some shots. Definitely made some shots.
I'm cramps, too. You know what I'm saying? So, no excuses.
I had a lot of fun today. Like, just like, when y'all sent that, y'all said on Instagram, like the whole list, I got goosebumps. I was like, ooh.
Yeah.
It's gonna turn out like I love competition.
Oh
like,
yeah, oh yeah.
And we competed. Like,
that's right. That's what's most important for me.
Yes, sir.
Just being able to compete and keeping it clean. You know, without getting out of hand. Everybody wants their spot, so everybody did it clean. It was fun.
Yes, sir.
Definitely fun.
I appreciate you for the time,
all right, man.
Thank you for the opportunity, man.
Yes, sir.
For real.
Yes, sir.
I had a lot of fun today, man. Like, came in ready to work. I knew like, I was out of shape, but I was more in shape than I thought I was. Y'all see the fluids. I was drinking heavy fluids over here today. Talked to coach. He said I was good on defense. I got to be more aggressive on offense. If y'all know me and my history,
y'all know, like, on offense, I'm not really the guy that you score, like, you get the ball to, gonna get a bucket. I'll play defense and hit open shots. But shout out to Coach for the wise words, and shout out for Fabulous Fingers for having me out. And trying out for the team, man. Hopefully I make it. Hopefully I showed enough where I'm not just a player out here. Like, I can actually contribute to the team, especially on defense. I love playing. I love guarding the ball, and I love running the floor. Like, y'all already know what it is, man. It's your boy, JJ Priestley. Like, subscribe, and success happens when preparation meets opportunity. I'll see y'all in the next one. I'm gone. Peace.